Hi guys, Madhu this side. Today I'm going to discuss on how I rank the client website for the nearby searches in Google. Okay, so I'll be discussing the hacks with you. So initially what I did is, I provided the complete address of the client office, including postal code, country name, as well as the local number. Okay, so we also integrated the geo coordinates. Okay, so this is the step one. Okay, so I'll take you to the complete presentation, then we'll do the practicals. Then what we did is, knowledge graph. Okay, so we actually set up geo identifiers in the data, which was absolutely helpful. So this is the code, JSON-LD code, right? Now we will try to understand what does JSON-LD does. Okay, so basically there are two types of data. One is unstructured data, another is structured data. At some point of time, data is messy and disconnected. Okay, so in that case, JSON-LD organizes and connects by creating a better web. So, going forward, discussing the next step, we need to have the details. Create relevant structured data to represent every business proposition in your business. Okay, so you have to register your business with Google My Business, and you have to create a link date between your website content and the Google Knowledge Panel as well. Okay, so this is the screenshot of structured data markup helper. We'll go to the practicals after the presentation. Thanks. All right, guys, so let's do the practicals now. Okay, so this is the URL, JSON-LD. Okay, so what I'll do is, first thing is I select the type of markup which I want to create, right? Let's say local business. Okay, so add like hospital. So I'll say here as CRM Wellness Center. So I'll add the URL over here. Okay. Alright, scroll down. Then if you have a logo, you can add the logo as well. Add a description. So description, what I'll do is I'll go to the page source code. Okay, so we'll go to description. Okay, so I'll copy the description here. Okay, copy this code over here. All right, so then I'll add the address as well. Okay, I'll scroll down. I'll copy the address. Alright, then city is Los Angeles, California. Alright, so country is United States, so vendors will say suit Los Angeles, California. I'll delete this. Okay, then I'll copy the zip code. So country I'll copy as United States. Business hours. We are to see this code got generated. Okay, see schema, Mata Hospital, CRM Wellness Center, Los Angeles description. Okay, then we added the address as well, California, United States. Okay, so this is the schema mark code. We use JSON-LD generator over here. So what you have to do is, I'll copy this code here. Then you have to copy this code in your landing page as well. Alright, so this is one thing. Okay, so now going forward, we will also understand structured data markup helper. Okay, so what's that? So basically, this is local business. This tool is from Google. Okay, so I'll copy this URL over here. Right, we'll start tagging. This is already started tagging. So start tagging data by highlighting text or image. So I'll say text or image. Okay, so you can say name. See, this is telephone number. Okay, so you have to start tagging. This is telephone number. Copy the complete code. Keep it as telephone number. Right. Name. Start tagging name here. Okay. I'll scroll down. It's very interesting tool. Then we'll see. Address. Okay, so I'll copy this code here. Okay, So telephone, email, I'll say address. It's street address. Okay, so see, this is generated. Then Los Angeles CA, region county. Okay, see, this is done. Then I'll tag the zip code. Right, see, then we HTML generate markup HTML based on applied tags, create HTML tag. So see, this code got generated. Structure data as JSON LG markup. Okay, so see, schema, local business, stop Los Angeles chiropractor, telephone number, address also we added, street address, address region, Los Angeles CA. So you have to copy this code in your landing page. Okay, so basically you have to add the script block below to the head section of your HTML. Okay, right, I hope you got this right. Okay, so with this I end my presentation. If you have any questions, you can ask me in the comments. Thank you so much for your valuable time. Have a good day. Bye.